In 2024, the world's most powerful AI systems processed over 240,000 research papers and analyzed decades of climate data. Their conclusion? We'll hit irreversible climate tipping points by 2033, years earlier than human experts predicted. These same systems have revealed an urgent warning. AI itself is now consuming more water than entire countries, and by 2026, it could use up to 35% of some nations' power grids. The technology we're counting on to solve our global crisis might be accelerating it instead. Prediction number one, the climate threshold. Machine learning analysis of global climate data has revealed a stark timeline. We'll breach the 1.5 degree Celsius warming threshold between 2033 and 2035, even with significant emission cuts. AI systems processing satellite data and atmospheric measurements show this isn't just probable, it's now virtually certain. The data gets more concerning. AI models predict that by 2050, we'll push past 2 degrees of warming, decades earlier than previous estimates suggested. This acceleration is happening despite current climate policies and technological advances. What's different about this prediction is the unprecedented accuracy. AI systems are now processing climate data from millions of sensors worldwide, combining atmospheric, oceanic, and land-based measurements in ways human researchers never could. But there's a solution emerging. AI systems are already helping reduce emissions by detecting methane leaks from space, optimizing renewable energy grids, and mapping destructive resource extraction in real time. These tools could help cut global emissions by up to 10%, equivalent to eliminating the entire European Union's carbon footprint. The question is, can we scale these solutions fast enough? But while the climate crisis accelerates, AI has identified an even more immediate threat to global stability. Prediction number two, economic transformation. By the end of 2025, AI will trigger the most significant economic shift since the Industrial Revolution. The data is staggering. AI automation will affect up to 30% of current work hours in major economies, with over 300 million full-time jobs transformed or displaced globally. But this isn't just about job losses. It's about a fundamental restructuring of how our economy functions. Financial markets are already feeling the impact. AI trading algorithms now make thousands of decisions per second, controlling massive portions of global markets. This has introduced new risks. A single AI trading glitch could trigger market-wide instability in minutes. We've already seen previews of this in events like the flash crash, where markets lost billions in moments. The transformation goes deeper. By next year, 49% of major companies will have AI fully integrated into their core business strategy. Central banks are developing AI systems that can analyze millions of transactions per second and automatically adjust monetary policy. The technology can now predict economic crises weeks in advance and even implement automatic corrective measures. But there's a crucial opportunity here. Companies using AI effectively are seeing 20 to 30% gains in productivity and revenue. The key is managing this transition. Those who adapt quickly will thrive, while those who delay risk falling permanently behind in this new economic landscape. However, this economic shift is just one part of a larger transformation that's already beginning. Prediction number three, the AI resource crisis. The explosive growth of AI has created an unprecedented resource challenge. Since 2012, the number of AI data centers has skyrocketed from 500,000 to 8 million globally. Each center's impact is massive. Manufacturing just 1 kilogram AI computer chip requires 800 kilograms of raw materials and rare earth elements. The water crisis is even more alarming. AI systems now consume 6 times more water than Denmark, a country with 6 million people. In tech hubs like Ireland, data centers will consume 35% of the nation's entire energy grid by 2026. To put this in perspective, a single ChatGPT query uses 10 times more energy than a Google search. The environmental toll is mounting. These data centers require critical materials and rare elements, often mined through environmentally destructive methods. Each center produces significant electronic waste containing hazardous materials like mercury and lead. And in regions already facing water scarcity, AI cooling systems are competing directly with human needs for clean water. But solutions are emerging. Some companies are developing more efficient AI algorithms that use 20 to 30% less energy. Others are transitioning to renewable energy sources and implementing water recycling systems. The race is on to make AI sustainable before its resource demands trigger a broader crisis. And while resource demands skyrocket, AI has identified another critical threat to global stability. Prediction number 4, the security watershed. 2025 will mark a turning point in global security as AI-powered cyber threats become sophisticated enough to threaten critical infrastructure. Our analysis shows that AI systems are already being used to create increasingly convincing deepfakes and automated cyberattacks that can adapt in real time. The most alarming aspect? AI models predict that within months, these systems will be capable of bypassing current security measures faster than human operators can respond. This isn't just about data theft anymore. It's about potential control over essential systems that maintain global stability. But the next prediction reveals an even more fundamental shift in how we'll handle global crises. Prediction number 5, crisis management resolution. By 2027, AI will revolutionize how we predict and respond to global emergencies. These systems are already transforming crisis management in 3 critical ways: early detection, response optimization, and resource allocation. First, early detection. AI systems now combine satellite imagery, weather data, social media activity, and economic indicators to predict crises weeks in advance. In pharmaceutical research, AI has already cut drug discovery timelines by over 50%, crucial for responding to future pandemics. For climate-related disasters, AI can now predict extreme weather events with 89% accuracy up to 12 days in advance. In emergency response, AI is rewriting the playbook. The technology can now detect methane leaks from space, monitor destructive resource extraction in real time, and predict social unrest before it erupts. Federal agencies are already running over 1,200 distinct AI programs for crisis management, with a significant portion focused on preventative action. However, the most dramatic change is in resource deployment. AI systems can now process millions of data points to optimize energy resource allocation in real time. During natural disasters, these systems can predict where aid will be needed most urgently and automatically adjust supply chains to discover resources before traditional response systems even activate. The challenge now isn't technological, it's organizational. We must decide how to integrate these powerful prediction tools with human decision-making systems. When AI predicts a crisis weeks before any visible signs appear, will our institutions be ready to act on that information? To stay informed about these critical developments, hit that subscribe button and notification bell now. You'll get instant alerts when we release new AI crisis predictions. Yet this is just the beginning of how AI will reshape our responses to global challenges. Prediction number 6, environmental tipping point. By 2028, AI systems will become crucial in our fight against environmental collapse. These systems can now detect methane emissions from space, map destructive resource extraction, and predict environmental disasters with stunning accuracy. But there's a dark irony in this prediction. The very AI systems we're using to monitor environmental destruction are themselves becoming part of the problem. Current data shows that AI infrastructure consumes massive amounts of water and energy, creating a paradox where our solution risks worsening the crisis it's trying to solve. But while we grapple with this technological paradox, an even more fundamental transformation is emerging. Prediction number 7, the social systems shift. By 2029, AI will fundamentally alter how societies function and respond to crises. These systems will be capable of predicting social unrest, economic instability, and public health emergencies weeks before they occur. But this capability comes with an unprecedented level of social control. AI systems are already being used to monitor and analyze every aspect of social behavior, from consumption patterns to political leanings. The technology can now predict and potentially influence mass behavior with accuracy that would have seemed impossible just years ago. However, the next prediction shows how these changes will reshape global power dynamics. Prediction number 8, global cooperation crisis. By 2030, the world will face a critical decision point about AI governance. As these systems become more powerful, countries are racing to establish dominance in AI capabilities. However, the global nature of our crisis demands unprecedented international cooperation. The paradox is clear. While AI offers solutions to global problems, it's also creating new divisions between nations. Those with advanced AI capabilities will now have unprecedented advantage in predicting and responding to crises, while others risk falling behind at crucial moments. But as significant as these changes are, our final two predictions reveal even more dramatic transformations ahead. Prediction number 9, the economic transformation point. By 2030, AI will create an unprecedented transformation in global economics. Financial markets will be predominantly managed by AI systems capable of processing millions of transactions per second while predicting and responding to crises before they fully emerge. But here's what makes this prediction particularly crucial. These AI systems won't just react to economic changes, they'll actively shape them. From automatic market corrections to real-time resource allocation, AI will fundamentally alter how global wealth flows and how economic stability is maintained. And while this economic revolution unfolds, our final prediction shows the ultimate transformation ahead. Prediction number 10, the sustainable AI revolution. By 2031, we'll reach a critical turning point in how AI addresses global crises. Advanced systems will be capable of reducing global emissions by up to 10%, equivalent to eliminating the entire European Union's annual carbon footprint. But this opportunity comes with a crucial deadline. The next 18 months will determine whether AI becomes part of the solution or adds to our global challenges. Without immediate action to develop sustainable AI infrastructure, these systems could consume up to 35% of some countries' energy supplies, potentially accelerating the very crises they're meant to solve. What role will you play in this transformation? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more insights on how technology is shaping our future. Do watch our video about AI-controlled government secrets. 10 predictions you need to know.